Since the hot dogs, horseshoes, and hand grenades video went up, I've been inundated with like 3 emails from people requesting that I do more of this, and you know what? I will, obviously. It's there, it's in front of me, I'm playing it, and it's in the title. I'm not gonna go, nah, fuck it, and then just Happy Wheels for the rest of the video, am I? Last time I did this one, the indoor range, and I tested all the guns, and now I'm a gun proficiency expert. Look, this is a grenade. See? I've learnt. Steady. Right. What I'm going to do this time is, instead of doing the indoor range, I'm going to do, we'll say, 3 of these levels. Now, the gunnasium, I thought that was gymnasium, it's gunnasium. Ooh, I'm interested in gunnasium. Not going to play that, because I'm on a diet and I don't want giant hot dogs coming after me. Boom ski, sounds fun. Modular range, sounds fun. Breaching proto, sounds fun. Arizona at night, sounds spooky. Arizona in the day, sounds spooky. Friendly 45 range, sounds spooky. Spooky 45, that sounds okay. Arcade, snow thing, it's too early for fucking Christmas shit. Warehouse, indoor range, sniper range, and arena. I think we'll start with Gunnasium, for it has the best name. Oh, hello, we're in. Oh, what's that? Gunnasium rules. But first, bloody hell, look at this. Guys, like MC Escher's built a gym. Never go to MC Escher's gym. Rule 1 is to arm yourself. Ooh, okay, good rule. Make sure you use quick belt slots. I always do that. Hit green button to start. Green button! Okay, the timer will start once the button is pressed. Shoot all the blue targets. Punch yellow buzzers. Watch your head. Don't let your head touch the red boxes or walls. Ooh, oh, what's that? Warning. Make sure player is clear. Blah, 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 blah. And reach the finish line! Okay, so, gun. Nice. Ammo in belt. Ammo in belt. Clicky clicky for infinite. In the thing. Chicka-ching. Right, gun is loaded. Now, don't put your trigger on the finger. Otherwise, wait. Don't put your finger on the trigger. Otherwise, you'll shoot people. And only point at things you want to kill. And don't look down the gun like that, because that really freaks... Whoa, that really freaks people out. They really get worried when you do that. And don't put it in your mouth. That's a terrible idea. Don't shoot your dick off with it. Don't put it on iCloud. All these rules. All these rules. I've learned them all, ladies and gentlemen. I've learned them all. And now I'm... perfectly proficient and safe in a gun safe proficiency. There we go. Right, this uses a different type of locomotion. I know that because when I was testing it to record it earlier, couldn't get around. What you have to do is you see these little grey things? Ooh, they highlight. When I click on them and move, they're now moving me around the world. And then I go, I now kind of float in this place. So instead of... I ducked. It's not real. I can do this. Who gives a shit? Instead of going like teleport, 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 I have to sort of swing my way around. So I'm going to put my gun... I'm going to put my gun there. Can I make infinite of it? No. Oh, don't drop that then. So now... I can... swing my way around. Yeah! And then... carry on with the course. So that's what I'm going to do. Go back. Because I forgot the rule of pushing the green button. And now... the game is afoot. Yellow one. Right, we cannot, under any circumstances, hit that red thing with my face. Oh, there's a thing. Have this. Oh, yeah. Climb. Oh, get steady. Don't let go of the other one too hard on that one. Climb. Okay, I'm gonna get my legs over that one. Also, shoot the things. This is seriously one of the best fucking VR games in the world. Oh, my leg! Okay, bandage my leg. So there's no issues there. Climb. But I suppose I could just literally just go blur one-handed. But this adds excitement. This adds adventure. This adds the more of a chance of me fucking this up. I'm in there. Drop you there. All right, yeah, monkey bars. Already, my arms are starting to fucking ache. I should just much lower down. I should just be like, yes, I have incredible strength. I can just do this. This is magic. This is how I work. I can let go. I've just got my dick in it. It's amazing. Right, you. Yeah, close enough. There we go. And then drop. Great, quite a good shot as well, which is getting unnerving. Okay, blip. Right, from here, I can't quite see where to go. There's no under or over. Oh dear, careful of those. And careful of those. It appears to be, okay, round ups. Oh, yeah. A lot to shoot. We'll get to them, I guess. So I won't shoot them until a little bit later. Hello. Ooh, wrong hand. I got the skills to pay the bills. Oh, fuck, I missed one. There it is. Oops, still swinging. Hold on still, hold on still. Fuck up. Duck. There we go. Oh, out of ammo. Hang on, let me just get it, leg over. Okay, go fuck yourself. And in, and reload. Right. I don't know what I've got to go next. Oh, for fuck. How am I supposed to get? Hang on. No! Oh, fuck a duck. Okay. Let me just. I'm thin. Okay, right. Okay. Actually, I get it from there. Okay. Okay, how the fuck I got a swing! I am Lara Croft! Wah! Pretend I grabbed it. See, you're on good. And, presume, yeah, I went down there and got it, honest. Actually, I feel like I'm supposed to jump down it. Ah, now I can teleport around the place. Ah, okay, so I'm not going around these ones. I'm just, shooting as I go. Whoop. Lovely. Any more? Ooh, fuck. Right, how am I supposed to be getting that? What was that? What buzzed? I'm armed! Oh, fuck you. Was that a laser beam? So I'm surrendering! I'm surrendering! It's fine, I just threw a life gun, pointing my dick, I'm surrendering. Ooh, found a thing! Jab, jab, jab! There we go. Got some targets there. Am I supposed to be climbing along that wall? Am I supposed to be shimmying along that wall and then jump to there? Or am I supposed to be, like, going under here? Hang on, I'm gonna... Roll! No, oh, there's a thing there! That looked like fuck all though. Oh, there's some targets to shoot there. My score's up there. 6 minutes so far! Good, doing well! Oh, fucking hell. Seriously, how the fucking... All these fucking action platformer bastards do it? I have no idea. Okay, feel the wall, I'm down there, grab! Okay, right, yeah, I'm supposed to climb along this bit. It makes perfect sense. Yeah. So I think I cheated that a little bit. Okay, leg over. God, I wish you could see my intense skills right now, ladies and gentlemen. They fucking blow your mind. I think I just hit my light bulb. Problems! And, or maybe the beep was because I hit one of those. Possibly. Oh, for fuck's sake, how am I supposed to get past this? I'm not that thin. Although, thank you for the compliment. I can't scramble up these. I can't. Oh! That'll do. Whoop! And I just sit on this. Oh, actually, no, I'm gonna have a nice climb over here. It's weird my utility belt is still kind of balancing on here with me, but that's fine. There we go. Okay. And back. And scramble. Whoa! 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 Oh, that's a close one. God. Oh. Nearly went fucking Pete Tong there, didn't it? This is seriously the most fun VR game. Whoever's making this is a fucking genius. Oof. Actually, that looks like a dodgy bit to jump on. Let's get up there. Like, that's dangerous! Change that. Oh, hello. What was it? 50,000 things. It was supposed to have been underneath that. I want to be underneath that. It's way more dangerous. Round here. Hello, I need you to, die now, please. Thank you. Get that out there. Oh, God, hang on. I need to... How am I supposed to reload my gun with only one hand? Oh, hang on, I'll put my foot in it. Yes! My foot... Okay, my foot's in it. I'm dangling with my foot. Get... Oh, fucking...
I'm not. It's VR. I'm not doing that. I'm just pretending because it's funny, you know. So, we'll go back to the acting now, shall we? That's just for people in the comments. He's not really doing it. Of course, I'm not really doing it, you fucking idiots. I'm pretending it's fun.
Oh, right, reload it. Oh, I've got my hand back in. Oh, fuck me, that's tiring.
Sometimes, though. The bits that happen are real. Did you just fucking buzz at me? Did I hit that?
Okay, doing a handstand on these. Hang on. Here you go, ladies.
It's a good workout, this. I genuinely am fucking that good. Nothing's literally happening. It's my life right now. I'm just gonna shimmy along here. Good shimmy, yeah, fuck those two, I said, hang on a second, see, it's a good position to be in, just here, did that go in all the way? Yeah, that'll be fine, fucking nailed it, right, we need to go down there, there we go, oh, god, my core's getting a bit trained now, isn't it? Well, cause of my processor, RV, I was a bitch to render.
Crawling along the floor. It's very difficult. Lots of stretching.
Mind my head. And stand. Oh yeah. I do stand like I'm in a German simulator, but believe me, all this is happening. There's those ones going over there. Oh, there's like an uppy way, then there's a downy way. Oh, I went the uppy way. Oh. Actually, I mean I went the downy way, don't I? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh, there's a thing here. I missed that if I go the other way. Oh, what if there is one the other way?
I'll have a look.
Because I am putting these above my head, this is genuinely starting to get tiring. I'm genuinely fucking exhausted. Oh, man. Yeah, fuck it. Wait, no, come on. Keep the kayfabe. Oh, mind my head. Oh, clever, clever me. Mind it my head. Do we have to go over there to shoot those? Can I just shoot them from here? This is what a gun's for, isn't it? Oh yeah. Liberal can fucking shoot, motherfuckers! I didn't want that bullet. I'm gonna just have a quick nosy down here to make sure I haven't left anything. Oh, there's a thing to hit. I don't think there's anything over there. If there is, fuck it. Cause I don't wanna get it. Cause I'm too fucking tired. Oh, we ain't got those yet. I'm standing on this, that's fine for kayfabe. Woo! Have we got 16 out of 20 buzzers and 54 out of... I've missed some. Oh dear. Oh, less oh dear, found one. No! No!
Pipe climb, over there. Pipe climb. And then,
Croft Mansion it, Croft Mansion it, Croft Mansion it, Croft Mansion it. Give me this! I have the power! Oh god. I've just about got the power. Sweet. All right. One there, one down there we've missed. How many buzzers? Three more. There might be one around that corner bit as well. How many? Five targets left.
Now, fuck it now.
I'm just going to go through this one by crawling. This is totally a legitimate strategy.
Okay, and then, okay.
So now I'm upside down. This is fine. This is fine. This is totally fine. This is how the SIS would do it. Trust me. Just punch carpet. Nothing gonna do that.
Oh god. Blood rushing to my face.
Both of my earphones have come out. Excuse me a second, I'll put them back in. There we go. Hello, hello, hello. They've come out, not just to do their own, just to do the rivers of sweat that this game is causing me. Can I fucking tell? Can I teleport from up there? Possibly. Yep, hang on a second. Let's just, yep, hang on, just, rest my massive testicles on there. Lovely. Always good to forget that you've done that bullet. Alright! Oh fuck, there's that one. Alright, so we've got those two. And then three more. Wherever the fuck they are. Gotcha! Alright, jump with that. Is there anything down there? No. Whoa! Hey brain, yeah? You playing VR? Oh shit, yeah, you're right, I forgot. Sorry, yeah.
Alright, last little bit now. Doing okay.
Oh, don't need a gun for hitting a thing. Boop. And then, ah, we might have the final targets here. Okie dokie. And then, bam, bam, bam. Miss that last one. Bam, 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 bam. Who needs you? And that's all the targets. And then this is the last of the things. What's my time? Was it good? It was fucking terrible. All right, back to the main menu. That was... tiring fucking experience! That was gunnasium. What do we do now? Boomski sounds fun. I'll probably do that at some point. Would you want to try Arizona? Modular range. What's it say about the modular range? Range just your shot precision and reload speed. Oh, yeah. You know what? Let's go into the modular range. Okay. I don't like the modular range because I feel like I'm in a spaceship about to get fucked off into space. All right. Now we're talking. Do the thing and then load up each bullet individually because I know how this shit works. Just give that a rotate. I remember. I may be an idiot working things out in the first place, but once I know something, I know it forever. Probably, well, not history, I forgot much of that, but... there we go. Right, and then you cock it. Oh, there we go. That's not cock it. No, that's spinning it. Yeah, I have to spin it a little while first. And then you... no, I haven't... oh, shit. No, I haven't... there we go. Yeah, right, go back in. Let's do something else, the modular range doesn't work. How about the warehouse range? That's just in a... this was once the very first scene made for H3. Nice.
let's load up the lovely cushy warehouse scene.
All right there, this is nice, bright, breezy. Bit fucking warm, but that's because of the thing. Rust LTD, welcome to the warehouse range. This is a freshly built scene. Reset spawn slicer attack. I don't want to spawn a slicer attack. Ooh, hang on a second. Yeah, spawn wherever you want. I don't give a shit.
Oh, hello. Distance, start reset. First digit is number of targets. Second digit is number of waves. Third and fourth digits are number of seconds to shoot them. Try 519. 519. So five targets.
Ooh, hello. Five targets. Oh, safety.
Yeah, it's pretty neat. What does that do?
Distance. All right, really? Yeah, fuck it. Put them far away. Let's do this properly. I changed my mind. Let's not do this properly. Hang on a second. I'll do. There it is. Rain fucking failure on me then, isn't it?
Right, we've got some things here. We've got a hitting device. We've got a hot dog with a thing sticking out of it. We've got matches, dynamite, bananas, grenades, whatever the...
Yes! What are you? What do I load into you? Where do I load into you? That looks like... That's dangerous. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Am I about to, like, open a rift to another fucking dimension or something? That'll be cool. Oh! Well, I can push things away. Oh, is it like a fucking dissolver or something? No, it's a fucking gravity gun! Oh, shit. Oh, but if you let go, it just drops. How do I fire things? D-pad. Left on the D-pad thing. Oh, hang on a second. Wait, I've got all this shit. Wait, let me just... Okay. Yeah, all right. I'll strike it off the dynamite. Come on. There we go. Oops. In there. Oh, God. Fire. Panic.
That went alright, didn't
it? Knife.
Grab, yes! As many knives as possible. That's good. Okay, let's just bring this target a little bit closer. Well, maybe about there-ish. Okie dokie. Ready? Fire!
I missed my fucking miles. They went well off. Hang on, spare knives, reloading! Reloading! Fire!
This thing's hard to aim. Right. Do that thing, grab my drill pile that I made. There we go. Okay, that's better. Oh, we're really close. I'm clustered. Back! Did you just split over it?
That's what I think of fucking you.
It's my baby girl. She's my baby girl. I see why, you know, the whole gun thing's a thing. Ah. Anyway, yeah, let's get these fucking targets on, shall we? Oh. There we go.
Makes you proud to be American, damn it!
Right, I'm gonna spawn a testicle gun with its testicles. There we go. My balls have dropped. Right, up, in, yes, that goes in there. Hang on, which way the bullet facing? That does go in that way! Don't be that guy. There we go, and then this is... Nice and simple. Where's the... Ooh. Different ones seem to be ticking in there. It's got three. Hang on. That'll be the one. Just got to throw it in the air so I can catch it in my other hand. Marvellous. Alright, so... It's got a nice little scope down this one and all. Okay. That scope's fucking rubbish! Holy shit, this one's a beastie! Got myself some testicle bullets for it. I'm assuming go in there. There we go. I'm assuming it's got a... Where's the cha-chunk for this one? Where's the... Oh, fucking hell. God, it's got a little... Oh, look at that! Hang on, I'll go on the left eye. Oh, look at that! And it's got that one as well. Oh, long range, short range. That one's off. Okay, so how do I... I've got to put that onto many, many fires, but I need to... What's that? What's that for? Is that just a... That's just a twiddly bit. What do you need a twiddly bit for? Yeah, they're legs. Looks like it ever does. It's like, Romeo, Romeo! Anyway, I don't understand how to... little tiny section there. It should be in an obvious place, you'd think. God, it's like gun manufacturers don't want children using these. Oh, it is that bit! That flippy-downy bit, you then cha-chunk! Fucking hell, lad. Get it together. Alright, let's just, See, I made me that quite accurately. Buckle's dying. What about down there? Gently startled the barrel. Ooh, what a weapon. Right, gonna get a little bit of revenge on the last episode. I'm actually gonna hit something with the rocket launcher. Because last time, I kinda didn't do that. In it goes. Ah, oh, yeah, I remember. And now, 519, there we go. Good. Okay, aim. And, ooh, hang on. Aim and fire! Yeah! 3 out of 50?! This game always wants more of me than I can give it! Give it, but that's my butt! Oh. 9 targets, 1 wave, and then 99 seconds to shoot them in maximum distance. Okay! All I need is this one rocket. That's a lot, that's a big distance there, but I can do it, I can do it. I hit one! Your shit! Right, let's finish today. Let's finish with Boomski. What's Boomski? What's better than arcade bowling in the sky? Arcade bowling in the sky with explosives. Sounds good to me. Okay, we're in Skee-Ball. Lovely, big thing in the way. 0000, which is my predicted score. The game knows me a bit too well. Red button there. What are we gonna be bowling then? Grenades, of course, grenades. Height adjust, and a lovely sunset there. I'll leave the height as is. It's probably set up well. Right then. Up! Oh, targets have appeared as well. Lovely. Okie dokie. This was the original design for Stonehenge. Yeah, based off Jenga. Not many people know that. And Skee-Ball! For fuck's sake. Oh, thank you for that, that one. Yeah, okay, so what I did there, I was like a little bit too late. Everything's gonna be fine. There we go! Don't think I'm gonna do very well at this at all, really. Ah, go fuck yourself. The Nerd³. The Nerd³. The Nerd who? The Nerd³.